To you, their sorrow.
It is actually a Toyota Sorrow. Oh, look, another Toyota Sorrow!
Oh, damn it. How sad.
I'm gonna go there.
Alright. Yeah. This service is actually one of the most difficult to like film because a lot of the buses, they don't have the front left seat. Thank you. yeah, Toei bus is like, there's just not much variety. The only variety you have is like Scan and Toyota Sora, but Toyota Sora is like, ah, yeah.
Where is that lane over there?
I think it'll just go back to park.
What
am I
sitting on
now?
This thing. No, isn't like, am I allowed to sit here?
Oh, yeah, you're allowed to sit here actually. Like, a lot of other bus companies, they have Toyota Sora. What the fuck, they're just Toyota Sora. Ah, yeah. Oh, a poncho, yeah. So, yeah.
Is it over there? Is it something
over
there? It's not a sword.
Yeah, it's not a sorry. It's just a poncho. A standard poncho. Yeah. Yeah. So, the sorrow, like, many bus companies, they have it. But Scans are exclusively Toei bus.
But will we get it here? We can't move it.
I think no, because the Scans, they all transferred out of that service too. You?
We'll take it another day. See whether there's another.
Yeah, we'll just take it another day.
How do you chase all those European buses?
Yeah, same.
Citaro, Scan.
Yeah, same. I actually prefer European buses.
I think the Japanese buses, the one with the Allisons on, that's all quite just that, very hard to feel with.
Yeah, it's just very hard to feel. Yeah, that's why.
Especially from the back, when you film with all the passengers.
They will TA. TTTTA.
So, why is there some random poncho? Okay,
oh no, not another vacuum bus. Yeah, me not know her. Not.
A few more bars, then we go to the next location area.
Yeah. Yeah, it's kind of boring. Okay, if like Orchard Road, that kind of is, it's like you have to go Shibuya to experience like Orchard Road kind of thing. There's just not many places here. If you want that like crowd level.